Do you think those hardships were necessary to flip the switch?
When you have any kind of, any manhood, womanhood, a human being, a soul, a spirit, I must have just this much pride, because that's exactly what opened the door for me. And obviously it was necessary. The more I talk about it, it was necessary, because what happened is I became haunted by the mere fact that this is my existence.
It's a shame for a person to live and not experience their full potential.